Hey Tequila, how we doing, dude? As far as they've advertised anyway, in the alpha it's just the multiplayer, but when the full game comes out it's supposed to be just that as well. I wanna play as Monster. Alright. Okay, I want to play as Monster mainly. And yes, it's four people as the humans against one person as the monster. I suppose I'll try Assault first. Medic after that. Trapper and Support. I'll try Trapper last. Find the game. Can I have a candor, please? Because you're awesome. The look she's giving you then. She wants to go in the fridge as well, look. I think she wants a can as well. Thanks. But, as far as they've announced so far, a lot of people think the game will like die out very fast because it's pretty much just monsters versus, or a monster versus four players, that there's no storyline and shit like that. Game found. Hopefully now I get to play as the monster. I really want to try it, like. Kelly. Hey Sean, how we doing, dude? Kelly, the one time in so long that you're in the chat and he didn't say, hey Ken and Kelly. So obviously, since it's an alpha, obviously it's going to take a while for everything to load up. And a couple of people have been complaining that the matchmaking is kind of fucked. That it takes anything... Simba! That it takes anything up to an hour to actually get connected to a game. But it's an alpha, like, people need to fucking realise that.
Thank you. edicts, I must remember. Stay close now.
We can take down a stage 3. It can be done.
The funny thing is that I'm the medic, yet I've no way to heal. Like I was saying, my B ability was a heal, but I don't know. I suppose it's probably better off starting from the start of a match. The fact that I joined in the middle of a game, I didn't get any like little tutorial of what's what, like. So it was a healing gun. Hey, Andres. Oh yeah, Andres. I was telling Kelly about what you were saying earlier. You big weirdo. The whole thing about that you'll have someone's babies for as long as they have dongs. we'll see. Yeah, Kelly, there it is, Nola. You gotta love the randomness. He is going to make it a thing now where you're just called Simba.
What?
He is just going to make it a thing now where you're just called Simba. You want it to happen on stream? So those of you that were here earlier, what do you think of Costume Quest? Yes. Oh yeah. Yes, I get to play the monster. I'm going to suck at it, but it's going to be fun. Like, I'm not even going to strategize this shit now. I'm just going to go full fucking YOLO on this.
Goliath is a physical group with powerful melee abilities. Use the smell ability to highlight nearby hunters and wildlife. Melee attacks are very effective at close range. Eat to gain armor and evolve. Goliath can climb almost any surface. Leap to travel faster. The leap ability recharges over time and will leap towards the crosshair's location. A well-placed rock throw delivers a crushing blow from a distance. The Leap Smash is effective against one target or many. Fire Breath is ideal for damaging multiple targets at once. Charge Attack can close the distance in combat or aid escape.
All right, let's go. place, huh? Nearly got fucked there. I had one extra code, but someone has it already. I need to find somewhere safe as well first, Takedo. the toughest I'm going to be able to get to now. That's grand, it should be okay now. I enjoyed that now. I can see exactly where I was fucking up all the time. Nice. Cycle between items 10 times faster. I didn't actually do too bad. Hey man, can you hear me? Hello? Xbox, snap party. I like that as well, the way on the, you know, after the match, it shows you, like, the progression of what happened during the map. Sorry, no guys, I'm just trying to get Kyle into the game. Hey man, can you hear me? There we go. Yep. Xbox, snap Twitch. Stop listening. There we go. And I'm just going to make sure that Twitch doesn't freeze up on me now. So do I need to send you another invite, yeah? Alright. Have you played as a monster yet? It's fucking epic. I just had a 15 minute match there as the monster. It was fucking awesome. Do you need another invite? There you go. Okay. Find game. No, but man, I'm enjoying this now so far. You still there? Kyle? There we go, now I can hear it. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
What happened?
It basically just said, I don't know, the auto cut out, it basically said that I can't join the game.
What it said there, you were added to the game.
And now it's saying that I can't join your game because I'm already in the game.
Well, it is only the first couple of hours of the alpha, so. I'm leaving my primary role as assault anyway. Because I kicked fucking ass as the monster. I didn't win, but I did get a lot of damage and I killed like 3 or 4 people. But I suppose with the team of hunters, you get more experience if your whole team does brilliantly, which would be, you know, if you have 4 people, all of you talking on chat at the same time and all that working together. Do you know what I mean?
I
I'm just munching on some rancheros while I'm waiting. The connection to your session has been lost. Will I invite you again? Well, remember, it is alpha, it's not even a beta, so. Did you accept the invite?
I haven't gotten one. You're already in the session you have tried to join.
1 second now. Oh, you backed out and went in there now again. I just sent you an invite there now again. Alright, fine game. Need a nap, be right back. Makes sense. No. You can probably only have a party of four. No, in a party you can't select... What, did you disconnect? I'm on the searching part now, like. Give it a minute, it might connect in again. Just automatically. What did you think of Costume Quest? Thing is, I played the original one on the tree. It was either the 360 or the PS3, one or the other. But it was so much fun. And then I saw at E3 that they said the second one was going to be made, and I knew straight away it was going to come out Halloween weekend or the Halloween week, like. And it came out yesterday. But man, it's such a fun game. There's parts in it where it's kind of... You kind of have to think, alright, though. Nothing too major, but... You can't exactly just run around and figure everything out straight away, do you know what I mean? Yeah. Weird. There's a guy there that's level 8. I hope to fuck he's not the monster. Because he's probably after unlocking the Kraken, like. Same connection to session has been lost. We'll try it once more, right? And if it does that again, it's probably just that you can't really do parity at the moment or something. Because think about it, the servers have only been up for about 3 hours, like. Yep. Oh yeah. On my nuisance, I'm in party chat though, is telling me that I don't even have a microphone in the game. Alright, no, this is the map that they were playing at E3. I'm not sure, to be honest. I think there's just a dam in the distillery. Yeah. Hope you know the fact that we're in the alpha. I hope we get like automatic access to the beta. Did you see the thing with Dragon Age Inquisition as well?
Yeah.
You get 10% off if you have EA access, and you also get a couple of days. You get to start playing it a couple of days before it's released. Yeah, but then I realized it's out the day before my birthday. Which ones? And Inquisition. My next two are going to be Unity and Master Chief Collection. Kelly walking past the fucking camera checking out what way her ass looks. You're the monster. I think you're the monster, dude. Okay, I'm assault. I've never been assault before. Okay, so there's lightning gun, assault rifle, arc mines, and professional shield. Yeah. Okay, so there's the two of us. There's the two of us, a guy who didn't choose what he is yet. No fourth person and no monster. They're going to be bots, yeah. Until, like, you can find players. Which is pretty cool. Need to join in a game as a monster, though. 2 minutes there, now I'm just going to listen to this.
When in combat, use the lightning gun to deal great damage. Lightning can also chain attack groups of enemies. Place arc mines for an ambush or close fight, but keep in mind they take a few seconds to arm. The assault rifle is great at long range. Continue to press the fight with assault by using the personal shield. Wait until the monster is attacking, then activate it for temporary invulnerability.
Temporary invulnerability? Nice. Boy. Well, you're a fucking medic. What do you expect? Just stick with me, so alright. Alright, so... What? I'm going this way.
Got a visual on the big gun.
Doom, people.
Monster tracks. Man, you might not want to sprint up on your own, like.
Nomad! He's a dink!
He's over here. There he is. He's going to be level 2 in no time, like. Shit! I'm inside a plant being killed. Can I get a heal, please? Thank you. Where in the name of fuck? I knew it. He's a Kraken. He's over this way. Oh shit, there's a big guy on us. Like, not the monster, there's one of the wildlife. Come on, we have him. Oh shit. Where the fuck did that airstrike come from? There we go. That was awesome. I got a good bit done with the lightning gun. Nice. That booty. Oh. At level 3, we get a perk of feeding speed. That's fairly good. Alright, let's just stay in this one. So, I love that as well, the way you can see the map. Yeah, see that, Kelly? Like, those four little ones are us, and the bigger one is, you know, that's the monster, like. Yeah. I think what we should do is have one or two more games together or whatever, and then, like, we should stay in parody chat together, but we should try to do solo matches to see if we can get the monster. If you want to, like. Because, seriously, I... Yeah, cool. No, you need to get a match as a fucking monster, man. It's fucking brilliant. I I didn't think that. I thought that was fairly funny earlier then as well. The other way I was playing Costume Quest and I had like 30 people watching. Just because it's such a random game, like. No, I remember, like, Kelly would even tell you, since I found out the fact that they were making a second Costume Quest, I said I had to have it. Is that for, as in family vacation, or if you're coming to Ireland vacation? Oh, fair enough. Would it actually cost that much, though? Serious? Oh, I'm the monster! Yes. I don't know. Sean said that that if you're coming to Ireland, you need to take him with you. Sean, whereabouts are you from again? Yeah, Kelly said. Kelly said there. He thinks it's California. Yeah, or she thinks. Shut up, Kelly. With your ass on the screen. What? No, he wants to come to Ireland because then, you know, it's your ass IRL. You know. And Kelly said if you're coming over as well, and if you're like, if we're still going ahead with what we were saying, talking about earlier, that she'll pay you in dinners while you're here, and she'll allow you to keep your shorts. Aw, oh, yeah. Level 3, bitch. No problem, Sean. Talk to you in a bit. Seriously, it's because Daisy is alive that the lads were able to respawn. We'll see what happens, Evan. I'm having a great time playing as the monster. Oh yeah. Increasing feeding rate by 15%. Nice. And I'm nearly to level 4 and all. Jesus. Well, that was epic. Alright, back out. Leave. Play. Xbox, snap party. Stop listening. I just wiped out your whole team. Okay, if I parry the game. There's one of the lads joining in there now as well, one of the lads I was in college with. Yeah, I just invited him there now. Xbox, snap Twitch. Stop listening. Okay, before we start up there now, I'm just going to go for a quick smoke, alright? Evan, you there, dude? Hey, man, how are we getting on?
I'm good, how are you?
Ah, fucking not doing too bad now. What do you think of this so far? Yeah, man, playing as the fucking... But the playing as the monster is unbelievable. Oh, you really need to know what you're doing, though. I'll be back in 2 seconds there, guys. Alright, I'm just going to go for a smoke first, alright? And you need to join in as well, or do I need to send you a thing? Danny Duda TV, nice try, boy. No fucking, no links are allowed. So yeah, fuck you and your ads. So do I need to send you another invite, Kyle? Well, look, I'm there now, so I'm going to go for a smoke, alright? Hey, lads. Well, I could. Well, at the same time, though, there is an advantage of pre-ordering a couple of months in advance, in the sense that you could give a load of money, you could put money towards it each week and stuff. But at the end of the day, there's not many. At the end of the day, though, there's not many games that are going to be coming out soon that would be unique. Like, every game is always going to compare to something, do you know what I mean? Yeah, you might as well just play Halo, like, yeah. Yeah. You're going to need to join back in through the Xbox party. No, exactly. It's only me and you in here at the moment, and you're, well, no, I'm medic, and what are you? Actually, man, you were saying there's no way of doing damage. The sniper rifle. That's the thing, it just said that there was empty things, but like, what's on your screen now, Evan?
Val is the medic. She keeps the team alive. Use the med gun to heal or revive teammates from a distance. As the medic, use the healing burst to keep yourself and nearby hunters alive. If the medic falls in battle, the team is sure to follow. Stay alive, medic. When in combat, use the sniper rifle to create weak spots on the monster for the other hunters to target. The tranq rifle will slow the monster and highlight its location for a short amount of time.
Everyone thinks the game will die, yeah.
Another adventure. Isn't it glorious?
Markov, buddy.
I think you are the only person.
I know, obviously
the team
they're going to put in more of it. It's just this is the main aspect of the game. So.
Well, I think most of us are sort of worried about whether we're going to die here, but I can tell that ain't you.
I do not mind dying here. Dying to help protect people.
No, no, they were saying that there was going to be some sort of single player shit as well. It's just the fact that, think about all the betas and shit that are coming out, like, soon, it's all multiplayer. Like, the only way to pull people in lately seems to be with multiplayer content.
It don't say too good,
does it? I see circling birds.
Okay, where are you? There you are. Go back out of it and go back in. Or else try going through the party now again to, you know, join game or whatever. Go on to my my Xbox profile.
Mammoth bird. They favor lightning as well. There, see it?
The Kraken. Oh my god, man, you're able to, it's, you know, since the other team members are AI, we can change to those positions. No, just anyone else on the team. Man, slow down a bit. There we go. No, you run. Whenever I'm using this, you actually run faster than me.
I got you. Finish you up, then back to the fight.
Don't know how anything can relax on this dang mud ball.
Stage two. Use 35%. No, man, it's the servers in this. You'll just have to join in the game after this one. Think about it, man. The servers have only been up and running. Yeah, that's because there's a new thing after coming out. It's fucking with the Xbox Live Core services. Whatever you do, do not restart your Xbox. You won't be able to sign back in. Yeah, whenever the core services are down like that, there's only a 50-50 chance that you'll actually be able to sign back in. Like, fair enough if it's only the friend service, but the friend service is a major part of the core service, so if the core service is down, you won't, the sign-in ability would be disabled for a short time. Reavers behind. Reavers, Reavers.
Put it down.
Thank you.
Hello, Mammoth Bird. You will not zap us today.
Where's Maggie? Daisy isn't always going to be tracking him. Sorry, Kelly. But that thing, man, he's faster than us, so if we keep following the footprints, we're just going to be going around in circles, so we need to kind of guess which way they're going. I'm healing you anyway. Shit. Can I get a hand? I'm on the floor. Thank you. Nope, that's me reviving Maggie.
Okay, back on the med gun. I'm helping Daisy. You will not get away.
I'm underway. It's on cooldown. Healing you.
Ready. Help! Help!
Wait.
Someone
there's something
help!
Here.
Help!
I'm on full health, dude. Oh no, I'm not. Jesus. I was looking at the thing at the bottom left of the screen. No, I can see the helper on the left there now, yeah.
I got you, girl.
That's Daisy full. That's you full. Oh shit. I'm down. Daisy's reviving me. Okay, Maggie's back up. Hank is back up. Get back here to me, man.
Steamadon!
Shit, Steamadon, be careful. Remember as well, whenever we kill a rare enemy, remember to take the buff off it so that the monster can't. I know I'm probably going to jinx it, but I'm surprised he hasn't gotten to level 3 yet.
I've got tracks here.
That's not experience, man. That's his armor. No, it's not, man. No, it's not. It's two separate pairs. Yeah, Kelly. What? gonna be 2 minutes and when I'm finished this game, alright? Whenever we kill the monster or whenever the monster kills us. I have him. He's over here. I'm inside a fucking plant. I'm about to die.
Got you. Watch out, it's free.
I'm down. Yeah, I came back as the one of the other things. Because you're being hit. By the monster. Dead. He was up in the sky shooting balls of lightning at you. Level 4. Excuse me. Will I reinvite you in, man? Give me 1 second there now, 3 seconds until we go out to the menu again. But the thing is, you need to just have a... Two seconds there, guys. Alright, back out, look back out of it. There we go, I'm after backing out of the... There you go. Did you get that invite I sent? There you go. You were in and then you were gone. Yeah. Fine game. I have a feeling this game is going to be awesome when it comes out, though. Like, so far, I really like it. Yeah, I'm interested to see what happens when we can, like, build up our actual characters. Right now, the Kraken is completely OP. He's not OP, it's the fact that we don't have a full team of people talking to each other. That's what this game is made for, do you know what I mean? But that's the point. Do you know what I mean? You need a good trapper. Like, for the Kraken, you need a good trapper, and for the first monster, you need a good support. 2 party members were added to the game. Careful of the charger, Kelly. Are you leaving the laptop up there? Why? Aren't you using it anymore? Did you finish watching Walking Dead? Watch the other one. Watch the other one. What's that say at the bottom? Alright. Do what you want. We'll shut it down or whatever if you want to. I'm not sure why. I've only played like 3 games, Kelly. No, it's not the game. It's not the games. It's the fact that the, like, do you know? Ever since I went and got the socks there now for Naomi, I've been waiting to go into another game since. It's because their alpha servers are not exactly very strong, like. No, she's just asking me. Or are you trying to make me come off this? Watch in a minute. Or else you can just watch it when she goes to sleep. It's an alpha game, man. The funny thing is that there was a load of people complaining about the fact that this takes a while. No one has had to pay a cent for this game. No, but no one has had to pay a cent for this game. So no one has, like, no, but you know what I mean, all of us, like, we didn't have to pay anything, so in a sense, like, yeah, it's an alpha, it says, you know, this isn't a representation of the game when it's going to be fully released, there is still going to be bugs, blah, 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 thank you for your patience, or whatever, and the thing is, at the end of the day, they have said, look, boys, the game isn't finished, we're still working on it. It's going to be fucked up for now, so please enjoy what we can show you, because the alternative is us not being able to see any of it. So but it's still alpha. Yeah, it was on the screen as well when you were signing up to get a code for the beta, or for the alpha. Alright, look, I'm going to go for a smoke while I'm waiting, alright? Because it is going to take a few minutes, like. And, Evan, do you have credit? Text... never mind, there we go. I was going to say text me when it's up. No, no, as in on his phone. Wait, you have no pay as you go over there. Fair enough. Well, over here it's like a 10 or 20 euro and you get free calls and texts to the network that you're on. Ah, well, everyone over here usually just picks Meteor. Well, they do, but it's just you text the thing and it's like, oh, there you go, no, you have no roaming. Fair enough. I wonder what we're going to be as now. Yeah. That's understandable then, like. Oh yeah, Evan, we had a fucking moment of nostalgia the other day, actually. I'm... Assault, nice. You're the trapper. But, we had a moment of nostalgia the other day. Fucking, you came online, and it just came into my head, you're like, ah, Devin, run! I was in college with Evan. No, it's not like that here. Yeah, do you remember the way you were saying you were looking into getting a place in Blarney? He lives on the other side of the city. He's in Man. Yeah, Evan, Kyle is thinking of getting some properties over here. He kind of looked at the property charges and shit like that in Ireland compared to what it's like in Canada, and he was like, fuck that anyway. Evan. Oh shit, sorry. It's not up yet for me. Yeah, there's like no one watching this room.
Mags, how long were you alone on Factor before you got off?
2 years.
Holy shit, 2 years. God damn, I don't want to be here 2 weeks.
No, I was saying that Kyle is considering becoming a landlord over here because he saw the price of properties over here compared to the way it is in Canada.